If you would like to receive all of my notifications, click the bell beside the subscribe button.
Hey guys. Oh wow. Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so the weather in South Carolina is like seriously dramatic. It's cold at night, hot during the day. I guess the weather is confused, but I am going to the gym. See? Couldn't sleep, so it's 2 a.m. and I'm at the gym. Okay, so now that I got my headphones untangled, I'm going to, I want to do legs today. I'm going to just go around there and see how I feel. I kind of wanted to do my back, but I might do legs. Let's see. I don't know. Let's work on my back. I don't think I ever do back. Oh, let's zoom out. So I don't think I ever do back. Let's do back. And then we'll figure out the rest. Y'all, I'm not even gonna lie. I got on this machine thinking that I wanted to work my back. And after the first four, it was hurting really bad, which is to be expected when you first start working out a specific area of your body. So I decided to do something else. I was like, nope, not gonna do it. I wiped off the seats and then I decided to just go along with my first plan and work out my legs. One thing I don't do when I go to the gym is work out fast. I take my time. I make sure that I'm maintaining the proper posture so that I am efficiently working out that muscle. One thing I learned is that eventually in the gym, you're gonna tighten that muscle, tone that muscle, you're gonna get the results that you want as long as you're consistent and you're doing your workouts properly. Good and tired. Like my butt is hurting and my hip. I might not be doing this right. But I'm 4'11", so I don't know how. Whatever. My camera died. I didn't charge it. I have to use myself. I like it better in here at night. Well, early in the morning, it is 3 o'clock now. Okay. Two more minutes. Alright guys, I'm getting out of here. I'm going home. See you guys in the next video.